crazy. Lavish balls, or crumbs, are now held by 95% of state schools, creating a £100 million industry.